Joe, you good? All right. Kenta, just the opportunity to know that you were warming up there to come in. Obviously, a matchup situation. Just a thought about coming out of the bullpen in the postseason.
まあ、アップしてる最中、まあ、いろいろ 対戦相手とか、まあ、考えて投げたと思うんですけども、まあ、こういう機会与えられたことに対してどう思いますか？
まあ、まずは登板で、ね、いい結果が出たことは、まあ、よかったと思いますし、右バッターね、2番、3番、4番、を抑えに行くために出ていったと思うので、まあ、そこで、まあ、しっかりいい結果が出てよかったなと思って。
I was just glad that I was able to put up good results, you know, especially going to the number 2, 3, 4 hitters. You know, I knew I had to get those guys out, and I was glad I was able to do that.
You did get those guys out. You only did face those three batters. You go from a starting role to a bullpen role, perhaps we thought in long relief. Were you surprised it was only three guys?
まあ、先発からその中継ぎに回った時に、まあ、ロングリリーフ系で経験積んだと思うんですけども、こういう短い、まあ、3人のバッターに対してっていう登板になって、ちょっとびっくりしたと。
まあ、そんなびっくりはしてないですけど、またポストシーズンになるとね、プレッシャーも緊張感も違うので、まあ、すごいこう、ね、緊張感もあったね。
Yeah, in terms of the, you know, facing those three hitters, I wasn't surprised as, you know, with the postseason, I have to be available to pitch in any situation. But it was a little bit more, you know, more pressure and a little bit more nervous.
Can you speak to that pressure and the intensity of not only coming out of the pen and not being able to get into a rhythm, but also the intensity of postseason versus regular season?
So you, ブルペンでの、まあ、そういうプレッシャーも感じたと思うんですけども、まあ、そういう先発ブルペンっていう、まあ、レギュラーシーズンの中でとの違い、まあ、ブルペンその今ポストシーズンになって、まあ、その緊張感っていうのは結構違いますかね。
うん、全然違いますね。やっぱり、まあ、緊張感も違うし、まあ、あとは、ね、初めてのポストシーズンのこうブルペンでの仕事っていうのはね、簡単なことではないと思うので、まあ、まず今日初めての、ね、登板でいい結果が出たことはすごく自信になる。
Yeah, it's not an easy job to you know, come out of the bullpen, especially in the postseason, and get guys out. So you know, I'm just glad that I was able to do that and you know, put up some good results.
Was he told before coming in that it would only be one inning?
登板の、まあ、その登板する前に、まあ、今日1イニング以下、1イニングぐらいっていうことは言われたんですか？
そこまでは言われてないけど、行くときにポロックから行くよっていうふうには言われただけで。
No, what I was told that was that I was going to face Pollock and a couple of hitters after that.
Thank you, Kenta. Thank you, Will. Thank you. Sorry of an error, man.
All good.